I fucking stand in support of LGBTQ. And if you don't accept people, then fucking shame on you. Cause if you give me that bullshit that the Bible says it's wrong, then your epistemology has been fucked all along. It's fucking 2023, how are we this fucked up? Let's stop the bigotry and we will see that love is love. So whether you're gay, bi, trans, pan, a, non-binary, or intersex, be who you are cause you're a star and fuckity fuck the rest.